Please! The hospital's overrun with monsters! I managed to escape, but now I can't go back.
Anything strange happened recently?
Well, there was this girl, Misaki, up on the fourth floor. After her eye surgery, she had trouble sleeping. I heard she was in a lot of pain when she died.
Her suffering might have caused some corruption. Can't just ignore it.
Not now. I can't go back to the hospital.
The girl was supposed to be on the fourth floor, right?
Proud. You okay? Thinking about your sister?
Yeah. And what a coward I am. You're Misaki? How come you can't sleep?
I had surgery to get new eyes. Ever since, I see a scary lady whenever I close my eyes.
Corneal transplant. Maybe she's seeing the last thing the original owner of those eyes saw.
There's a door on the third floor they always keep shut. The scary lady always comes out of there.
Don't you worry. Leave it to me.
A cornea donor. And a strange door.
We might find something at the third floor nurse station. might be something about that girl in here. I think this Owada person might be Misaki's cornea donor.
We know the passcode now. Let's try it out on that sealed door. This must be the sealed door. Nice. Let's peek inside.
Girl who received your corneas. She has the same problem.
No. My eyes are making her suffer. If only we could do something about the monster. Maybe then that girl could escape from this at least.
It's like a waking nightmare.
Either way, we can't leave until we take her out.
Pretty much. Let's go track her down.
That should do it.
Are we back in the ward?
Looks like the monster's influence has worn off. Both of you, try closing your eyes.
I'm scared.
It'll be okay.
I'm so glad. I feel terrible that you suffered because of me.
It's not your fault. You gave me your eyes, thank you.
Hearing that is more than I could have ever hoped for. But you two are the real heroes here.
Thank you!
Hope everyone can rest easy now.
Gotta save more of them.
Like you got rid of whatever was haunting the hospital. It's finally safe to go back inside. Thank you.